Tough for the kids, man.
Very, very tough.
Yeah.
Dragan Kesich is our guest. He's the kicker for the Golden Gophers, soon to be an NFL star. How was your high school football team? Were you guys good?
No.
Oh.
We weren't bad, though. We weren't bad.
What was the high school name?
We're the Oak Creek Knights.
Ooh.
Yeah, that's pretty dope.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. Yeah.
Yeah. In my 4 years there, we saw our rival, Franklin. I've never beat our biggest rival.
You should talk to Zacho.
Oh, that's the worst. Ooh.
So that's tough. That's probably my biggest regret. I mean, not much you can do as a kicker when you're losing like 42-0, but it's like.
Yeah.
When does a team lose a team?
Yeah,
that's a great point. That's a great point.
Yeah, so.
Yeah.
The Serbian Hammer is with us, and you can follow him at Dragan_Serb8. Dragan_Serb8.
Give him a follow. We got to get him verified.
Yeah,
we got to get him paid.
Yeah,
that's right.
Let's get him enough NIL money to spend that $8 a month to get the blue check mark.
Yeah, right. Exactly.
Right. And play some video games.
Runyons or something.
That's right. We should do sports. There's lots of sports we haven't discussed. Here we go.
It's time for Fan 5, brought to you by Builders and Remodelers.
Hey, thanks, Builders and Remodelers. All right, somebody tell me when Zach gets here because we got to stop.
He's here.
I love we all just became so silent.
Zach, we're all nervous.
Like, Zacho? We're all so scared.
Zacho?
Zach?
His mic is on.
Daddy.
I bet he doesn't want to talk to us.
Yeah, Daddy.
Is he over there?
Hi, Zach. We're here for you.
How's it going?
We're doing okay.
Hey, Dragan, can you slide to the left?
Yeah.
Slide to the right.
Keep going.
Look at Dragan is so.
Keep going.
So
you're good. Keep going left.
Carly and Dragan like slide in because this camera.
There we go.
I don't think Dragan's gonna care.
Listen to Darth Vader.
You're good now.
That was that Syrian hammer shirt. That's cool.
Share that camera.
Yeah.
Okay, so now Zach, now that you have him positioned the way you want him to be,
everybody be cool.
Everybody be cool. Zacho, last night your squad tied it up with a minute and change to go. Walk us through every emotion you experienced from the second that goal went in to the end of the game.
No, I mean, it sucked. I don't know. I'm trying to, man, that hurt. That still hurts.
Have you heard it yet? Would you like to hear it again?
Whatever. Yeah, go ahead.
Oh, wow.
Fallness what? Fallness kept sending it to you?
Fallness played it on the post game for the Wild last night.
Oh, did he really?
Oh, wow, so. He hates you.
You did a good job.
You
were great, Zach.
You did stay super professional.
Very wonderful.
Absolutely. Very, very impressed, Zach. Very impressed how professional you kept that.
Yeah, I'll play it for you.
With 10 seconds left, nice poke check put on, cleared out to neutral ice. 5 seconds to go. Number 5 has it for the Thunderhawks. He'll send it in front. Score!
Whoa.
A buzzer beater for the Thunderhawks. They score with less than a second left, and they will head to semifinal Friday.
Oh, my word.
Don't do what?
Rosie.
Mark, come on.
Zacho, that's tough, man.
Yeah, that sucked.
That's tough. That's 1.6 seconds left.
I couldn't. Still can't. Woke up this morning and span of a week, I've woken up twice now. Going, did that just happen last night? And one of them was very good, and one of them was one of the most heartbreaking losses I've ever been a part of. But
yeah, right.
Sorry.
No, I mean you didn't do anything.
You mentioned a day or two ago that if the White Bear Lake Bears had won against Grand Rapids, this may have been the greatest week of your life.
Yeah, that would have helped,
buddy.
Yeah,
and you know, whatever.
Hell of a game though, right?
What's that?
Hell of a game though.
It was fairly. I mean, it was a 2-1, so obviously it wasn't high scoring, but it was very tightly checked. And hats off to Grand Rapids. That's a very well coached team. They executed well, and hockey's like that sometimes.
Yeah, sure. Yeah,
I'm sorry.
Yeah. So answer the question that I threw out like 3 hours ago, Zacho. Would you have rather just lost 1-0 and not had the false hope?
Yes. Yeah.
Really?
That was, man.
The tying goal broke your heart even more?
That was, you started to believe, and then you know, and again, it sucks too, because I don't know, this year in particular, like, I knew the kids a little bit more and knew, you know, the goal scorer was awesome. He was in my mom's salon on Saturday getting the bleach done, and he was, Jack was, you know, rallying the bench and everything was looking great. And then the hammer dropped and yeah, that was, yeah, awful. But,
are you willing to unblock Gerdsey now? Or is it still too fresh?
Well, can you explain what? That even?
Yeah. Why did you block
Gerdsey?
What?
Oh. Justin Gard is blocked.
I'm sorry. Lil John's here.
Oh,
very sad. You blocked him on Twitter, and according to Sauce, the timing worked out where Gerdsey had made some kind of reference that you were blaming the paranormal on the loss, and then he screenshotted the fact that you had blocked him.
Yeah.
I did not realize I blocked him.
Oh, just blocking people randomly.
There were some people that were not very nice. That paranormal thing was a callback, because earlier back when I was 1-0, I joked, I was basically saying, oh, you know, I know it's not paranormal or supernatural, but sometimes it feels that way. And then, of course, that happened later on. So I made the reference of, oh, maybe it is paranormal as a joke. Not that was not serious. But
so you didn't?
Oh my word.
No, I'm not.
You didn't blame ghosts?
No, I just it was like, well, after what just happened, I thought it was a very appropriate callback.
Well, were you microdosing? Because earlier Carly thought she was Dorit when she was high.
Yeah. Oh my god! Maybe
a long time ago.
I did actually block her. Yeah. I didn't look at who. Oops, sorry.
You were just blocking.
You were just blocking people.
I understand. We get it, man. You were
blindly
hurting.
Blocking.
Yeah. Yeah. You were hurting. I get it, man.
Sorry, Gerdsey.
Yeah.
But also, it's nice hearing from...
You'd block him if you saw what he was texting me.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Dragan, do you spend a lot of time with Justin Gard, the sideline reporter for the Minnesota Golden Gopher Radio Network? You familiar with Justin?
Yeah, yes. Great man.
Good dude.
He's a really good man.
Doesn't great deserve, man. He does not deserve to be blocked by Zach Halverson.
No. Absolutely not.
Over a paranormal joke.
No.
We're going to disagree on that.
Leave Gerdsey alone.
Yeah.
All right. Sorry. Well, Zacho... Again, I cannot wait to see the numbers for that game, because I do think a lot of our listeners were like, I got to see this happen for Zacho.
Yeah. Well, one way or the other.
We streamed it because of the Gopher Wins basketball game. We streamed it on our YouTube and all that, just audio. Yeah. And I've never seen numbers that big.
Oh, wow. And
that includes initials, everything.
Look at that.
I'm not bragging. I got pictures. It was unbelievable. So yeah, and a lot of people wanted to hear that, and good for them, I guess. But
that's all right. One final hard question before we move on. Okay. You mentioned a couple days ago that if they had won, you would probably cry. Did you shed tears after the game between then and now?
I could have. I still probably could, but I've been trying to...
What's it going to take to get that done?
Yeah, for ratings purposes, could you harness some tears and jump on this camera, please?
Do you want to read Gardzi's text?
I don't know what his problem is, man. He's been weird this week.
He does have a problem.
I mean, I know what his problem
Let's
is.
Let's talk
but
more about his problem.
Here we go.
He's dealing with other
stuff. Not things. Even the players are taking it this hard.
I love hearing from the Edina guy about, losing.
Oh, here we go.
The Minnesota socioeconomic capital and privilege capital of the state.
We won 6-2 yesterday.
We.
He just spit his coffee out, ladies and gentlemen. Yep.
Oh no.
Sorry, Zacho.
Yeah. Sorry about your lip.
Yeah.
I'm sorry about your loss.
Yeah. Yeah. Tell me more about Gerdsey and what he's doing wrong.
All right. Hold on. I don't know.
Is he getting on your nerves?
Has he been upsetting?
I don't know. He told me to close the yearbook earlier this week, which I just think is...
Oh, wow.
So...
That's a good line.
That's a really good line. Yeah. I got to write that down.
Close the yearbook.
I can't forget that one. That's a good one. Close the yearbook.
Mean, Zach. Really mean.
Yeah, yeah. I don't support it.
You should maybe close the checkbook, but...
Wow.
God. Wow. A couple years ago, we went after Gentry Academy for being a hockey school. Now he's firing bullets at Edina.
Yeah.
God, I love when Zach gets triggered. It's so much fun.
Yeah. You know what?
Even though I do feel bad for him, but this is fun, too.
Better
I like
be
both.
Mad
it's a win
sad.
For me either way.
Better be mad than sad, so you give it hell.
You did a great job, Zacho. That's all that counts.
Yeah. Oh, good job.
You really did.
Yeah.
You were great.
Yep. Nailed it, buddy.
We talked about it. If that's PA calling a Vikings game and that happens, he's devastated. You were professional.
All right,
man.
Again, yeah. This is not trying to get you triggered. I'm asking a question. So you nail the final call there with the goal.
Mm-hmm.
And then we counted earlier. It was almost 18 seconds of silence before you said another word. What I mean, you're letting the Nat sound breathe, as we say in the broadcasting world. Right? You're letting the crowd reaction bleed through. But that was 18 seconds. What were you thinking about in those 18 seconds in terms of what am I going to say next?
Via con Dios.
Outside of Via con Dios.
I think even, you know, if you take the bias aside, obviously, if it was any other team, I still think it would have been close to 18, if not that 18 seconds. Because I don't know, what do you say in that moment? It was just an unbelievable finish. I haven't seen something like that in a while. So, you know, yeah, obviously there was the heartbreak and I'm, you know, trying to process that, but also I just didn't know what else to say. That was
touch it.
A shock. I mean, I was getting ready for the overtime, you know, you'll hear that, you know, number five with 5 seconds left. Cause I was going to talk about Autry and his great game as we head into the 3 minute break rest period. And then all of a sudden the game's over. So crazy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, there's always next year.
That's right. There's always next year, yeah. Man. They're going to suit him up and put him back out there next year. And you just never know.
Yeah,
0-21.
Wow, Carly.
It's not that bad yet.
You're going to be blocked in a second, Carly. You best be careful.
Yeah.
No, I'm going to go give him a hug.
Oh.
I don't think that's going to happen.
Hawks team lost, too. Yeah.
Chicago didn't even make the tournament.
Right. Yeah. Look how sad
we need hugs. Yeah, hockey's an Alexandria area fan who lost 8-1 yesterday.
Paris is about to be traded again.
Oh. I had money in Elk River. Come on. Give me. Okay. Should we play initials when we come back?
Yeah.
Let's go, guys.
All right. Dragan Kesich makes his initials debut. Gopher kicker Dragan Kesich, the Serbian hammer. We'll see if he can throw the hammer down. He's calling not just for getting on the board. You're calling for the win. You're just saying, I'm winning.
Let's do it.
I like the competitor in you. Mark Parrish, Chris Hockey, Carly Zucker, Dragan Kesich, and Sauce play after this. And again, one of you gets a crack at $60,500.
Up next, it's the initials game featuring the St. Paul Federal Credit Union jackpot. Call 1-800-320-5326 for your shot at the initials jackpot next on The Fan.
For more information about contests on this station, go to KFAN.com/rules.
KFC's new smashed potato bowl.
Are you looking for ways to elevate your business through premium headwear and apparel? At Branded Bills, we focus on attention to detail, in-person customer experience, and quality craftsmanship to provide a finished, customized product for any occasion. Our core belief is to create out-of-the-box products that enhance the value of your personal brand or business. We offer low minimum orders, unique design applications, and completed custom products in as quick as 2 weeks. To find out more, visit BrandedBills.com.
Target Center and Mall of America during the TIAA 2024 Big Ten Men's and Women's Basketball Tournament. Enjoy championship flavors like orange, grape, peach, strawberry, and pineapple. Crush Soda, an official sponsor of the Big Ten Conference.
It's a bonanza.
A windfall.
A cash explosion. Win when you buy a new heating and air conditioning system from Pronto.
Up to $2,400 in utility rebates.
$2,600 in federal tax credit.
And up to $2,500 in municipality rebates.
All this money back with no money down.
Using 36-month, zero-interest financing.
But hurry and don't miss out.
Because when the money's gone, it's game over.
Nobody navigates the red tape to save you more.
At ProntoHeat.com.
952-0-RES. Give them a call today. Get your carpets clean the zero-RES way, the right way. And if you mention KFAN or ask for the KFAN special, they're going to hook you up with the best possible deal. That is this month, the entire month of March. You can get 3 rooms of carpet pre-treated, sanitized, and clean starting at just $129 if you mention KFAN. If you mention KFAN, they can also take 20% off your upholstery cleaning, and they can take $75 off your air duct system cleaning. So that's the main way to get your home top to bottom really clean, because you don't want that stuff circulating in your air duct system and then just falling right back onto your carpet or your rugs or your upholstery. So do all of these things, whether it's your home, your cabin, your business, top to bottom. Have Zero Res clean your home the right way, the Zero Res way. They have a 4.9 rating on Google. because they do it the right way. They have a gotta love it guarantee because they stand behind their work. They will walk you through the process, explain what they're doing, do it the right way, get you the great deal. It's the way to go. 952-0-RES. And 0-RES spells the same forward and backward. It's Z-E-R-O-R-E-Z. Call them today at 952-0-RES. Or right now, go to 0RESminnesota.com.
It's Dean from Wedding Day Diamonds. I get it. Shopping for engagement rings online is fantastic. You can build a ring that's uniquely yours, and you're in control every step of the way. But hold on a second. Don't get caught up in the excitement just yet. See, the world of diamonds is unlike any other. Diamonds aren't all the same, and there's a good chance you'll make a mistake. I hate to make you nervous, but there's a reason why I'm telling you this. We've got a game changer with our new WeddingDayDiamonds.com. We take the risk out of your hands and put it in ours. I'll personally choose the perfect diamond for your dream ring. We give you a year to exchange your ring if it's not perfect, or 60 days for a full refund, no questions asked. We'll craft your custom-made ring right here in America in about 10 days. So why risk doing something you're not an expert at? Let us help you get it right. Start your ring shopping online at WeddingDayDiamonds.com or in our 9 showrooms. Love made easy at Wedding Day Diamonds.
Listen to Ben Lieber on the Power Trip, sponsored by Mystic Lake.
Hey, it's hockey real quick before we start the initials game. Wenzelsfarm.com, right? Whatever snacks you're eating, whatever you're, you know, like you're driving along, you're going on a trip, you're doing something, you know, it's probably not that great for you. Probably just ruined your workout and you're not feeling good about it. Get some Wenzel's Farm meat snacks. They're delicious, 14 different flavors, 100% American meat, just protein, good stuff, no binders, no junk like that. You can grab them at Quick Trip, you can grab them at Hy-Vee, Fleet Farm. Look around, they're everywhere. Wenzel's Farm, W-E-N-Z-E-L-S. But go to Wenzelsfarm.com, use the code Chris25, the numbers 2 and 5, Chris25. 25% off your order. Order as many as you want. Order in bulk. You'll love them. 14 different flavors of the best American meat you can get. Wenzelsfarm.com. Chris25, promo code.
From the 651 Carpets Plus, home of the Next Day Install Studios, this is the Power Trip on FM 100.3 KFAN, The Fan.
The Power Hour continues live. KFAN.com/watch is where you can find us. It's brought to you by Quantum Fiber, your world unleashed.
Oh, saucy.
Oh. Ice water. Dragan, you want to do some smelling salts? Do you do smelling salts on the football field? They always do it before initials if you want. Every week. Carly, go do it. Dragan, you want to do it? You got time if you want. Oh, God, he's not even hesitating. He wants the smelling salts. All right.
They're real strong.
Wake him up.
Yeah.
Is Carly going to throw up?
Yeah.
He's one of us.
Let's go.
All right, he's awake.
Go, guys. Oh, man, that was strong. All right.
Yeah, I love those things.
Okay. All right. Everybody ready?
It's time to
party. Let's go.
Let's go.
It's time for Initials Game 506.
On the Power Trip.
With your host, Corey Cole.
All right, I think Dragan Kesich gets the rules. We walked him through it the rest of the way during the break. Okay, I think he understands the game. It's pretty simple.
You got this.
Yeah, you got it. Sauce.
Yeah, Daddy.
What happens if you win today? Outside of the fact that if you do win today, even though it feels like I've been saying this for about 9 straight weeks, if you do win today, you're the all-time winner. Do you take over the lead?
I'm sponsored by my friends at 7th Avenue Pizza. Head on over to any Lunds and Byerly's and take advantage of buy one, get one free on all 7th Avenue Pizza. And if I win today, tag me and tag 7th Avenue Pizza through the end of today, and one lucky winner will win $100 towards restocking their freezer with 7th Avenue Pizza.
Very cool. Chris, what happens if you win like you did last week?
I know. I can't believe it. I'm sponsored by Radco and Radco.com. If I win, you'll get 10% off your entire order now through Monday, in-store or online at Radco.com. When you use the promo code initials, discount does not apply to toppers. Thank you, Radco.com.
Marky Mark Parrish was in Napa last Friday, or on his way to Napa, so couldn't play.
Yep.
Missed a good one.
Petty.
Amy Hockert's debut, but Chris with a massive comeback on Marnie Gellner last week in overtime. That was very dramatic.
I was listening. Attaboy. Good guys.
Thank you.
And Petty.
I tell you what, I am sponsored by my friends at ABC.
Hold on.
We can't hear Parrish.
We can't hear Parrish. Oh, okay. There you go. Thank you, buddy. Appreciate that.
Nice. Can you hear me now?
Go.
All right. I am sponsored by my friends at ABC American Building Contractors. And if I win today, tweet at me and tag at ABC will help through the end of Sunday. And one lucky winner will win a $100 Visa gift card. Thank you, American Building Contractors.
Let's go. ABC. Thank you.
Mark's been killing it lately.
That's right. Thank you.
Couple of wins before he had last week off. So he's won his last couple of games. Hi, Carly. Good morning.
Hi.
How are you? How are you feeling? Smelling salts wake you up?
I mean, I'm awake. I got nothing.
You got nothing? Oh, what do you mean you got nothing? You're good at this. You're good at this game.
I'm okay. Yeah. I'm just all over the place.
You're good at this game?
Zero or
Carly.
Okay.
Somebody's got to play for.
I'm looking at you on camera, KFAN.com/watch. You got it all.
Somebody's got to play for great clips.
That's right. I was going to read that for Carly and for Dragan.
Why don't we have them both together?
Okay, yeah, that works.
Not as a team, but just if
I... Can we go back and forth?
No, if either of you wins... Clips.
Yeah.
See, he gets it.
Okay, they are sponsored by their friends at Great Clips. If one of them wins today, tweet at Marnie Gellner and tag at Great Clips through the end of Sunday. And one lucky winner will win 1 year of free haircuts at Great Clips Salons. Plus, Great Clips will donate $1,000 to the charity of their choice. So
thank you,
Great Clips. And awesome. You know what? Great Clips would look good on you, Dragan.
Yeah, I know. I need one.
You
I
need that?
Keep it. Keep it as long as you can.
Nah, did you see my...
All the Instagram stuff.
Okay. Oh, my God.
Did you see...
Hang on. Stop for a second. Did you see what's happened? So the sauce is like basically, no, keep your hair. Sauce lifted up his hat and just goes, whoa.
It's like you saw Medusa.
Whoa. Nah, but hair is my thing.
Keep
like,
it.
During fall camp, like, I bleach it and then, like, they paint on it and stuff. It's pretty cool.
Okay.
Wow.
Yeah.
Lucky.
Yeah.
Great Clips could do that for
Great
you.
Great Clips will do it.
Yeah.
That's a good sponsor for you. I think they'd love you.
Maybe this is the way we get you an NIL deal is I made a home version of this game called the Initials Game at initialsgame.com.
Don't care.
Ooh. Okay, yeah.
The board game. I'll give you the copy of the board game. You tweet it out. I'll buy you lunch. We'll call it a day.
Yeah.
It'll be Canes.
Canes is my spot.
Buy them. I own them. I love them.
Okay. The best.
I knew I liked you.
Here we go. Let's go.
Before we play game 506, one of you has a shot at $60,500.
Now it's time for the St. Paul Federal Credit Union Initials Jackpot.
That's right. The jackpot is currently $60,500. You're looking to buy a new car? Save money on your current car loan? Do it with St. Paul Federal Credit Union. Now offering car loan rates as low as 6.29%. 6.29%. Apply today at stpaulfcu.org/KFAN. Federally insured by the NCUA. Thank you, St. Paul Federal Credit Union.
All right, this is the best. What a monster number, $60,500.
Yeah.
Life-changing money now. We're at that point where hopefully it legitimately changes somebody's life when they win. If you get both letters in the right spot, got to be in the right spot, then you win the jackpot. But if you just get one right in the right spot, St. Paul Federal Credit Union still gives you $250. Which is pretty sweet. The guy last week got it.
You sure did.
Right?
Yeah.
It was FF, and he guessed what? F doesn't matter.
You,
F
me?
Something else. I forget what it was.
You.
It doesn't matter, but he got the F right.
Is that what he guessed?
He won $250.
It is on.
It goes up $500 every week. Let's see if somebody can spike a minor miracle and collect $60,500. Good morning. What is your name, and where are you from?
This is Tyler from Moorhead.
Tyler from Moorhead. Hi, Tyler.
What up, Ty?
Yeah.
Tyler, would $60,500 change your life, or are you just absolutely loaded already?
That'd be pretty sweet.
That'd be pretty sweet. Okay, right on. Well, what letters are you guessing to try to win $60,500?
Let's go with GM.
Going GM. G as in Georgia.
Yep.
GM.
Good morning. Yep.
Got it. GM.
Good morning. Yeah, got it. Okay, got it.
Tyler and Moorhead.
Come on, give it to him.
Going for $60,500.
Come on, Steve.
Does Tyler have at least one right for $250? Is he still alive for a shot at the whole thing, the whole $60,500? Does he have one right with GM?
Sorry, Daddy.
Sorry, man. All right. Take it easy, Tyler. All right. It'll be 61K. Next Friday.
Sorry, Daddy.
Moorhead, what's his face lives there, right?
Matty Collins.
Matty, yeah, that's right. Yeah, say hi to Matt for us.
You know, when Mike won the jackpot at 13-5, he basically said that he had tracked, you know, like how often combos had popped up.
Yeah, man.
What combos are delicious. Popular or whatever.
Oh, combos are so good.
I would argue this is like a top tenner. This is one of the 10 most likely combos, I would say, somewhere in that category.
Sweet.
SC would have won him $60,500. S, first letter is S, second letter is C.
Speaking of that, Carly, what's your Snapchat handle?
Oh, Hawk.
I don't have Snap.
I think he just wants you to.
Yeah.
So those pictures can disappear.
No.
Oh, he'll screenshot.
Yeah. All right.
Let's go.
All right, let's go. Go, guys.
All right, SC, we play best out of 12. The all-time record is 9, held by AJ and Sauce. Here we go. SC. Item one.
Clue number one.
Is cylindrical.
Clue number two.
Is hollow.
Hawk.
Go for it.
Soda can.
Ooh. Hawk, out for the rest of item one.
Clue number three.
Is about 18 inches long.
All right.
Oh, lucky.
That might be cool.
Clue number four.
This is a pathway.
Clue number five.
Transmits signals. Final clue.
Clue number six.
Along with the brain, this makes up these...
Paul. Carly!
Paul was first.
Spinal cord.
That's right.
Carly, just a split second late. You're spinal cord.
I had it.
Yep. Real close.
Sauce got you. Normally boy, sauce. He waits for the now. End of right, the go. Item, but he beat
yeah.
you.
Yeah. Man.
He times it very well.
Yep, yeah. I had it.
Were you close, Dragan, or not? Nah, not even close. Yeah, it's all right. You got right, 11
you
to got go.
It. You're figuring it out now.
That was my first one.
Sauce, yeah, it's all right. Sauce it's all right, on
Daddy.
The board.
Yeah, just warming up. Yeah, warming up.
Yeah, now we're good.
With spinal cord, here's number two of SC.
Clue number one.
This is considered tight.
Everybody be cool.
Wouldn't you guys just grow up for 5 seconds,
nope.
please?
Clue number two.
God dang it. I forgot about this clue.
Clue number two.
Commonly made out of latex, spandex, or silicone.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Clue number three.
Used in competition.
Clue number four.
Reduce drag.
Dragan.
Yeah, go for it.
Swim cap.
Yes! 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 Yes!
Yes! All right, baby, we can great. Play.
Oh, let's yes! go.
Dragan can play.
Let's
swim
go,
cap
baby.
Or swimming
that
cap.
That was real good.
Would have accepted either one.
Well done.
Come on.
See, now you're on the board.
Come on, great clips.
As we tell all first-timers.
Love it.
Now you're free rolling.
Yeah, right? No, I told
the
you. The
shutout,
first one. Yeah.
The shutout is off the board.
Wow.
Now you're going for the win.
Well yeah. done, dude.
Attaboy, attaboy.
Go for kicker. Dragan Kesich on the board with one. Sauce has one. Here's number three. Of SC.
Clue number one.
The first word often has an S on the end of it without changing the meaning.
Clue number two.
These are connected to men.
Clue number three.
Is an additional layer.
Paul.
Yeah.
Sports coat.
Yep. That's right.
Sport coat or sports coat?
Saucy.
Both are acceptable answers.
I've coat. Got one of those sorry, in my car right now.
Okay. Oh, you got TV today again?
Deep breath.
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
All day today and tomorrow.
Heck yeah.
All right, Sauce takes the lead. Time. Sauce, you have two. Dragan Kesich has one. Everybody else yet
to
score?
Did you have Dragan?
I had another one.
Nine left. Here's number four of SC.
Clue number one.
It's connected to a bird.
Clue number two.
Often appears near ice.
Mark.
Oh, I was good.
Mark, go
Sidney
for it.
Yep.
That's right.
Oh, okay, I was going
to say that. Yeah, I just can't sneak those. No, normally.
Good guys.
Man, I miss the days where he would forget Mark Messier. Yeah. Now I can't sneak yeah. any hockey well, things by him anymore.
No, I was going to say yeah. snow cap. I don't know what else. Yeah,
there was a reason he would miss Mark Messier.
Fair.
Yeah.
Fair.
Yeah.
Sobriety helps, right, Mark?
Just yes. a little bit.
Now I can't sneak things like Sidney Crosby past you. All right, Parrish. Is on the board. So Sauce has two.
Go, guys.
Mark Parrish has one. Dragan Kesich has one as well. Here's number five of SC.
Clue number one.
Is a process, sequence, or system?
Clue number two.
You could argue that it is a journey, path, or a series of steps.
Clue number three.
This involves materials or goods.
Paul.
Oh. Yeah, Paul.
No.
Four.
No. Scavenger three. Quest.
Wow.
Quest what?
Quest with a C. Did somebody else ring in or are they passing? Because so I thought somebody half rang in. Okay. Nobody everybody's passing. Sauce is out for the rest of number five.
Clue number four.
This involves production.
Clue number five.
This can be disrupted. Final clue.
Clue number six.
This is the process of creating a product all the way to making it available to consume. Five, four, three, two.
Hawk. Supply chain.
That's right.
Oh, my God. Last second. Supply chain.
Attaboy.
Not the scavenger quest.
Yeah.
Man. Carly, you got plenty of time.
You
got plenty
of time.
Like when he
all
says,
kinds
like,
of time, Carly. All kinds of time.
No, you got. We got a tight game here. Everybody's still in this one. Long way to go, Carly.
That literally is like headlights out of nowhere when it hits your head like that.
Yeah.
Like,
the last second. Yeah, like,
thank God. It's a great way to put it.
I don't know how that feels.
Hawk, I just looked at the. I counted down from five. Yeah. When you rang in and said your names and then said supply chain, there was exactly 1.6 seconds left. That was like Grand Rapids scoring against White Bear.
What, did Guardsy text you that?
Scavenger quest.
Am I blocked now? Yeah. Scavenger quest.
Yeah, I was scoring for the
You blew it!
Sauce has two. You have the lead, Sauce. Dragan has one. Parrish has one. Hawk has one. Carly, you got seven items to go.
Okay.
Here's number six of SC.
Clue number one.
Has a pointed bottom.
Dragan.
Okay.
Snow cone.
Oh my Lord.
Wow. That's a good
guess.
That's a fantastic guess.
Wow. You are a player.
Yeah, dude, that's legit. And I like that he's not waiting. He's gambling.
He's a gambler. I thought he was right.
Dude, that's not a bad guess. All right, Dragan Kesich out for the rest of number six.
Clue number two.
Considered light brown or brown.
Clue number three.
Has a wide circular opening.
Clue number four.
This is used to hold something else.
Carly.
Five, four, three.
Sugar cone.
Yes. Dragan,
you are on the right path. Fantastic. It's like, you know, there's a waffle cone, obviously, right? The sugar cone is kind of like the standard-looking ice cream.
Right away, Carly. Right as you said it, I came up with it.
Your guess was fantastic. Carly figured it out. No shame in either one of you. Nicely done. All right, as tight as it can get, because Sauce has two, everybody else has one, and we're at halftime.
Let's go.
Sugar cone gets Carly on the board. Here's number seven of SC.
Clue number one.
Often covered in black.
Clue number two.
Commonly seen sitting.
Clue number three.
Is a group. Hawk.
Supreme Court.
That's right.
That one.
Good guys.
That was good.
Well done.
Great one.
And that gets Chris tied for the lead with Sauce. They both have two. Dragan Kesich, Carly Zucker, and Mark Parrish.
Good guys.
Each have one. Five items to go. Everybody mathematically in this. Everybody big time still in this because we got a 1 point game. Here's number eight of SC.
Clue number one.
This is a person.
Clue number two.
Uses instruments.
Clue number three.
This involves an element of danger.
Clue number four.
This is often connected to trucks or equipped SUVs.
Clue number five.
This features tracking or following. Final clue.
Clue number six.
The 1996 film Twister highlighted these kinds of people.
Paul.
Our Paul was first.
Storm chasers.
Dang it.
That's right.
Dang it.
That's a storm chaser. Dang it. somewhere Joe Nelson is high-fiving his coworkers.
Hawk can't wait for Twisters.
Dude, it looks so good.
Because there's two of them.
Just continues
there's two
the story.
Tornadoes.
He can't wait.
So they put an S at the end.
He can't wait.
I bet you there's two cows as well.
Oh. No, Nordo and I are on noon to three on Monday. Well, you were going to say it anyway.
Four to go. Everybody's still in this. Right, but Sauce, you take the lead. Sauce has three.
Here we go.
Chris Hockey, who just won back with two, and then Dragan, Kesich, Carly Zucker, and Mark Parrish. One apiece with four to go. Everybody's still
Come on,
this.
Guys. Let's go.
Here's number nine of SC.
Clue number one.
Can be imaginary.
Clue number two.
But often depicted as destructive, dangerous, and abnormally large.
Meat sauce.
Clue number three.
These appeared in a 1989 Disney film.
Paul.
Ugh. Paul.
Siamese cats.
Sauce out for the rest of number nine. Those destructive, dangerous, and abnormally large Siamese cats.
Man, I only listen to the one clue. I don't put the puzzle in.
All right, sauce out for the rest of nine.
Clue number four.
Could be considered a leviathan or monster.
Mark. Sea creature?
That's right.
Oh. Those are sea creatures.
There you go.
Like
mermaids.
1989
before my time.
Mermaids, yeah. Okay,
that was a Little Mermaid reference.
When is Lady and the Tramp's like the 50s, right?
Probably, 60s maybe. I don't know, something like that.
Yeah, I only listen to the clue you give.
Nice That's job, okay. dude.
There we go, here we go. Good guys, here we go, Hawk.
Three to go. Three to go, everybody.
All right,
Kelly. Sauce has three.
Let's do it.
Parrish and Hawk each have two. Dragan and Carly have one. So you guys are two back with three to play, but everybody's still mathematically in. Here's number 10 of SC.
Clue number one.
This is worn.
Clue number two.
Often mostly consists of leather or nylon.
Clue number three.
This is involved in training.
Clue number four.
Not intended for humans.
Clue number five.
Can be automatic or work by remote control.
Hawk.
Hawk.
Mark.
Shock. Attaboy.
Yes.
Attaboy. Hawk. Attaboy. Yep. Attaboy. Hawk. Attaboy. Hawk.
Man, shock.
I guess
collar.
I was right
Hawk
behind you. One. Attaboy. Hawk. Attaboy.
That's why I said it's not intended for humans. I'm sure.
Yeah. I own
Nine
one.
To Noon attaboy. And Mark attaboy. Rosen use yeah. them, but they're not intended to be
okay,
used
on.
By actual adults.
Rosie 100% has had one on.
I would bet my attaboy. Entire house that he's at least dabbled.
Oh, yeah.
Sauce has three. Hawk has
that was
three.
Good,
you guys have the lead.
Thanks, buddy.
Mark, you're one back. Dragan and Carly, you need the last two to tie and force
okay,
a tiebreaker.
Yeah,
you guys are
in.
Still
this.
In this.
We're locked in.
Here's number 11 of SC.
Clue number one.
Is somewhat cylindrical.
Clue number two.
Features rose.
Clue number three.
Sometimes found roadside.
Clue number four.
This is connected the most to summers.
Clue number five.
Is yellow.
Hawk.
Hawk.
Sweet corn.
That's right.
Oh, wow.
Hawk.
Hawk.
Good
guys.
Sweet
Hawk's on
good
fire. Guys.
Ryan, did you have it? Or
let's go.
Oh, man. Oh. I would have kept you in this. All right, so here's the whole situation. Dragan, even though you and Carly now mathematically out, and Parrish is mathematically out, all three of you keep playing. You guys can absolutely still ring in and play.
Yep, yep. We're playing for Hawk.
Hawk, if you get this right, Hawk's the winner for the second consecutive week. Sauce, you need this to tie.
I do.
If Parrish, Carly, or Dragan Kesich gets it, then Hawk is the winner. So it's 4-on-1.
Here we go, here we go.
Come on, Carly.
Chris, go in for the win. Sauce, go in for the tie.
Tommy's here.
Here's number 12 of SC.
Clue number one.
This is a nickname or informal name.
Clue number two.
This involves or features lights.
Clue number three.
Is mobile.
Clue number four.
Commonly has a distinct, marked, identifiable appearance.
Clue number five.
Has a communication system inside of it.
Dragan.
Yep. Five, four, three.
Satellite control.
All right, no. You might as well. It was
That's
your last
really
one.
That's a really good guess.
Yeah, I had no idea, dude.
All right, so Dragan Kesich out for the rest of 12. We're down to Carly, Mark, Sauce, and Hawk, and we have one clue to go. It all comes down to this. Sauce, you need this for the tie. Final clue.
Clue number six.
Commonly involved in pursuit. The first word is sometimes patrol.
Paul.
Paul for the tie.
Squad car.
Yes. Oh. Squad car. We have a tiebreaker.
2 weeks in a row.
Last week you sniped Marnie. This week it's Hawk and Sauce heads up. All right. Dragan, Carly, and Parrish.
Yeah, same to you. Can we hear some rides either way?
Sit this one out. It's just the two of them now. We got a heads up battle.
Good guys.
I got one. Sauce
and Hawk, of course, you guys know this, but I'll just say this for the listeners. A tiebreaker is just the two of you. There's only three clues, a little more to the point. If you ring in and get it wrong, your opponent gets to hear the remaining clues, and then we'll have 5 seconds after the final clue to say the answer. You don't have to ring in if you're the only one left. Everybody ready?
Yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
For the win, tiebreaker, S.C.
Clue number one.
Had a father in the same profession.
Clue number two.
Commonly wears a picture of a bridge.
Clue number three.
Where's number 30 and is considered one of the greatest of all time? Five, four, three, two, one. Yell it out.
Seth Curry.
Steph Curry.
Yeah.
Steph Curry of the Golden State Warriors. The bridge. The bridge is, of course, golden. It's basketball.
Oh, God.
So hang on.
I forgot I was playing.
This might be my favorite game of all time. Are you guys
Would you
ready?
Have accepted Scavenger Quest?
Better than not say anything.
Yeah.
Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Tiebreaker two.
Here we go.
Hawk,
here we go.
Ready?
Here we go, Hawk.
I hope so.
It all comes down to this.
Oh, God. You make me nervous when you look at me like that.
Is it the BDS?
Yeah.
You and I should play poker together so I can just stare you down.
I beat you before.
Ooh. I know you are 1-0 against me, and it's what I call my rock bottom.
No.
Hawk and Sauce, heads up, tiebreaker two. S.C. Here we go.
Clue number one.
Is a measure of one aspect of a man's health.
Clue number two.
Is connected to a fertility evaluation.
Oh.
Hawk was first.
Sperm count.
Yes! Sperm count gets it done. And Hawk blocks it off with sperm count.
Yes!
How did I not get Steph Curry?
I don't know.
Nice job, Hawk.
Good boy. Good guys. Yep. Yeah.
See, last week, flagrant foul right in Marnie's wheelhouse. This week, roles were slightly reversed.
Well done.
Nice job, Hawk.
Thank you.
Atta baby.
Awesome.
What a fun game.
Back-to-back weeks. Hawk, what happens now?
Radco
and Radco.com, 10% off all weekend long. Use the promo code initials through Monday, actually, all weekend long through Monday. It doesn't apply to toppers. Everything else, there's lots of Radco. Thank you, Radco. You've been through a lot of losses. 2 wins in a row, 10% off through Monday at Radco and Radco.com. Whew.
Nice comeback again.
Yeah, that was great, Hawk.
Atta baby, Hawk. Well done. Moves.
Dragan, that was great, man.
Yeah, you took some shots. I'm still mad about the snow cone, but.
That was a fantastic
guess.
And you were a split second late about two other times. You would have had about three or so. That would have been a solid debut.
Dang it.
Do you want to come back and play again?
Yes, I do. 100%. I need to be back.
Right. Love it.
Man.
Sperm count sauce.
Yeah.
Steph Curry
I don't
sauce.
Know how I didn't get Steph Curry.
I don't know.
He doesn't know who that is.
No. Neither one of us back here had a clue who they were talking about.
Scavenger Quest. I'm not a quest.
Yeah.
Not so good.
Yeah, it's Scavenger Quest.
At least Hog's daddy won.
Thank you.
That's
thank
all that matters. Can we hear some rise?
You better believe it. You better believe it. We got some more show left, though, first, before we do that.
Man.
Hey,
that was good. Boy, Hawk.
Now I feel like Zach.
That was a good game, Corey.
Thank you.
That was a good one. That was great.
That was great, Hawk.
Yeah.
Those are tough when you pick the common initials. Just so many things.
So many things.
It just
yep.
Yeah,
forces you to wait.
Yeah, Carly, you're normally very, very good. Oh. No, you know what I mean? No, like, that was off for you today. You can tell. You just, sometimes the letters don't work for you.
You know what? I had a lot of last minute, like, they came to me as someone else was buzzing in. So that's okay. Off day.
Oof. Man.
And you didn't get invited
coming in
to
at 5:30.
What was the third clue for sperm count?
No, I can think of a few.
Is it just clue three?
No, hang on.
Get me fired.
No.
Please. No, I'm not saying it.
Here's what Sauce thought clue three was going to be.
Oh, be careful.
Peter North.
Oh, my. See, I thought for sure you'd say Tommy.
I was going to, but then I switched.
I kept thinking shuttlecock.
Whoa, like, that would have been a good one.
Like, that was
I think that's one
stuck
word.
Stuck in my head.
I'm going to hope it is.
Is Snapchat one or two?
I think it's one.
I think it is one.
I felt stupid after I said that.
That's all right.
I think I just gave somebody the so
no, BDIs didn't get that mad about it.
Right. Sauce, clue three would have been.
Oh, careful.
Let's all be mature.
No.
Okay. No,
This is exactly what it is. Let's that just calm down.
We're all grown-ups.
Clue three would have been also known as semen analysis.
Okay. Yeah, good. Sure.
Paul. Not the Navy.
Peter North.
Been there, done that.
Oh. That was fun. Good job, everybody.
Dragan, what's summer look like for you? What do you do now from, I know you're still in school, but, what do you do in the off season?
Well, right now we have, winter workouts, so we're kind of, conditioning, player practice type of thing. And then I think it's in 2 weeks we get into spring ball, so that's more, practices with coaches and stuff.
Right.
And then summer is, it's just, summer conditioning and summer lifting and stuff like that, so.
Have you almost graduated, though? Said you're going into your fifth, right?
So yeah, I graduated after the semester.
So are you in the point now where you're taking, ballroom dancing and bowling? Where are you
well,
at?
Well, actually, for
schooling?
The kinesiology major, you have to take 5 phi ed credits.
Oh, wow.
So right now I'm in pickleball.
Attaboy.
And, running. Yes.
Parrish is so proud. Yeah.
But I'm also in biomechanics. That one's kind of tough.
Okay, but you know what's crazy?
Yeah.
Not to dump on the U, because I went to the U as well.
Yeah.
But you have a full ride, correct?
Yeah.
Can you imagine paying for pickleball?
Yeah. I did my first 3 semesters.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah,
and that's an actual class. It costs probably thousands of dollars.
And I took bowling, yoga, and self-defense.
Oh, that's awesome.
That's great.
How'd that go?
That was awesome.
Can I change it a little bit? Could you do me a favor? And because I find this fascinating, I was in my big career in high school football, I was the long snapper, and it was. But I also, because it was a small school, I played both offense and defense. But by far, my least favorite thing was snapping the ball. It was the most pressure I was under in my youth, and it almost drove me crazy. How do you deal with the pressure of being a kicker?
I think it's just trusting my training, and then trusting my teammates. We were talking about earlier, the 30-year-old Australian, he's the holder for, field goals.
Right.
And I have the utmost confidence and all the trust in the world that he's going to get the ball down. So it just allows me to focus on my mechanics. And I believe in myself. And it's just, it's that simple, just believing in yourself.
Well, yeah, but he's been playing since World War II. Yeah. Guy's 30 years old.
There's a 30-year-old on the team?
Yeah.
For sure. Uh-huh.
So you said yoga was one of the classes, though, too?
Yeah.
Do you meditate? Do you do any of that stuff to kind of just not get nervous?
Yeah, I kind of, I do stuff like that. I also saw sports psych, just talking about situations, just getting my mental. Because kicking's a big mental game. And when you miss, you obviously feel you feel bad. Because,
how would you know? How do you know how that feels?
Yeah. let me tell you, it's a terrible feeling missing a field goal. But being a kicker, you got to forget about it. You got to leave it in the past because you're going to have another opportunity. For example, Nebraska, I missed one, and then the next opportunity was the game-winning field goal. So if I was pouting on that miss, that's going to reflect on the game-winning field goal. So it's all about just having a mental strength, I guess, yeah.
What's your number one moment so far with the Gophers?
It's tough between the game-winning field goal against Nebraska and the Iowa game where I scored all 12 points.
That was,
So it's one of those two. Those holding up that pig for the first time was something I'll never forget.
Yeah. I mean, that was on your leg, man. That's pretty cool.
It was a good time.
What is your process from the time the ball is snapped?
So I take my steps. So we get the kickoff in 1.27 seconds.
Okay.
That's almost the same amount of time that Grand Rapids scored with against White Bear Lake.
Speaking of that, Guardsy just tweeted, haven't seen a comeback like that hockey since Grand Rapids beat White Bear Lake.
All right, so anyway, you were saying 1.27 seconds?
Yeah, 1.2, and it's I'm standing back there. I mean, once I'm in that moment, there's really nothing else I can do except kick the ball. So I look at Crawford. I give him a head nod. And then whenever the ball gets snapped, I kind of just trigger. And then off the ball
if
goes.
If you could stop time, how quickly do you know you've screwed up? Like, from the time the ball leaves your foot, how quickly do you know, oh, that didn't work?
Into my, so I take three steps back and two to my right. Mm-hmm. So I do a jab step into my drive. If I feel my heel touch the ground on my drive step, I know my steps are off and something's not going to
happen. Wow, that's really something.
Wow.
Yeah.
And how much do you have to change and how do you change the trajectory of the kick depending on how far the kick is, if you know what I mean, to make sure you make it over the lineman, but you got to drive it as well. How do you do that?
Yeah, I mean, I was blessed at a really young age with a strong leg. So if I hit the sweet spot of the ball, as long as it gets up, it should be good to go.
Okay.
So
yeah,
there's not really much to change. You know, some people think, oh, I got to lengthen my steps the farther back I get, but then that means you get longer to the ball, which means it's not going to get as high. And the number one priority is getting it over the line of scrimmage so you actually have a chance of it going in. So,
how often do high schools have adequate kicking coaches? Like, did you get good advice, or is this something you just kind of have to figure out on your own?
That, but I was also lucky enough. So Cole's Kicking is like the kicking brand that I went to,
uh-huh.
and they're based in Wisconsin. So I was lucky enough to I was lucky enough to have them as coaches growing up. But also my head coach in high school was pretty good at giving me tips. So,
do you make tackles on kickoffs?
No, actually, I hadn't. No.
Good answer.
Yeah, no, I haven't.
On purpose or just?
Actually, 2022 against Wisconsin, I had an opportunity, but he was running too fast, and I got scared.
And you didn't want to hit somebody.
I didn't want to hit him.
Or because you wanted to be a Badger, right. Did you just take the fall?
No,
did
I didn't take.
It was, jump out of the way.
Luckily, my teammate Donald Willis just came from the side and smoked him in the side, so I didn't really have to do anything. But I was there, last line of defense. So
yeah, got it. Yeah, you don't want to hurt yourself, man.
Exactly.
You got an NFL career ahead of you. Bro.
Hopefully,
you definitely do. And you got a power trip career no matter what, man.
I want to come back. I need initials back.
You're good at that.
Yeah. I need that.
Yeah, normally people who've played for the first time maybe ring in. You're good at that, man.
And you went for it, which is awesome.
Yeah. Yeah.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
I tip my cap to you, but you don't want to see that. That reaction.
Oh. Can I say really, really super quick? Sorry.
Take your time.
So Hadley is a super big fan of the power trip. And it was just her birthday, and aww. I really want to give her a shout out because she absolutely loves you guys.
Hi, awesome. Hadley. Happy birthday.
Just want to say happy birthday to her. She just loves you guys. I mean, she's young, so probably shouldn't be listening.
Yeah.
But she's a big fan.
She's going to have a lot of questions about Clue 3.
Yeah. So awesome. Whoops. But hey, it was super cool to meet you, and
you
good luck
well.
With, yeah. Good
thank
luck.
Thank you
with
very much. Thank you.
Carly, we love you. Good to see you.
Love you guys so much. Thanks for having me in.
It's like the world is complete again when you're in the studio.
Oh, I love you guys.
Marky Mark, you're on TV. Today, what time?
11:01, and then I got the Wild game tonight at 8.
Whoa. Jeez, dude, you got a full
double
schedule
dip,
of hockey.
Tomorrow.
Yeah, you know what? Nikki likes me best when I'm out of the house.
Yeah. Fair.
Tomorrow I got the championship game. Noon, 1 right. o'clock.
Yeah, got it. Wow.
Noon.
Thank you, Zach.
Zacho, we're sorry.
Sorry, dude.
And I still say you did a great job.
Amazing job, Zacho. Amazing job.
We'll be on the plus all day with high school hockey as well. FM 96.7 starting at 11.
All right, one more plug. Let's get these followers up. Dragan Kesich, kicker of the goal for football team. Give us your Twitter and Instagram handle. Let's gain some followers.
Yeah, let's get them verified.
So it's my name, Dragan, Dragan, _Serb8.
Awesome.
And let me just end it, Bucks and six.
And then get him some and get him some NIL money. Pay this kid.
I love it.
All right, 9 to noon is next. Power Trip's back at 5:30 to 9 on Monday. Everybody have a good weekend.
10% off all weekend long through Monday. Radco.com. Use the promo code initials. Thank you, guys.
Grab Taco Bell breakfast at participating stores till 11 a.m. while supplies last.
It's Ben Lieber here for Evans. Is your organization looking for a trusted logistics partner? Visit evanstrans.com right now to learn about the Evans experience. Think about it. It's trucking. When you're dealing with a trucker, you need a caring human being on the other end of the line. And that's Evans. Evanstrans.com. Evanstrans.com.
Hey, it's Corey Cove, Power Trip Morning Show for QC Kinetics. If you have joint pain, My guess is you don't want that anymore, right? Why would you want to deal and live with joint pain? Wouldn't it be nice to have lasting relief from joint pain, whether it's in your knee, maybe you got pain in your hips or your back or your shoulder? If you're dealing with pain and you've been told surgery is the path, that path sucks, right? Nobody wants to go through surgery. At QC Kinetics, they can get you back up and moving without surgery. This is a non-surgical procedure. They are the nation's leader in regenerative medicine. So I'm talking, again, no surgery, no drugs, no steroids, no downtime. They are transforming lives. They've done this with tens of thousands of people across the country. This is something athletes have been doing for decades, but now the greater public is getting in on this kind of regenerative medicine. So if you are tired of pain pills and you don't want a risky situation like a surgery, call QC Kinetics. Set up this free consultation. You can ask all the questions you have. They can walk you through the process, show you how they can transform your life. QC Kinetics is 612-254-7123. That's 612-254-7123. 612-254-7123.
Hey, it's your friend Angela Warner here for Warner Stallion. I love a good bargain, which is why I'm so excited about our Real Deal clearance sale. We've got hundreds of appliances across Warner Stallion stores, many marked down to our cost or below. I mean, our stores are jam-packed with floor-model French door refrigerators and overstocked washers and dryers, plus more, all priced to move. These deals are insane, but they won't last long, and they're only available at Warner Stallion Appliance Stores.
Hey, it's Hockey here for my friends at Builders and Remodelers. You looking to save big on your next home improvement project? You're in luck right now.